But you know what? The sooner we go to sleep, the sooner Christmas will come.
When the road gets dark and you can no longer see, just let my love throw a spark.
Santa.
And have a little faith in me. And have a little faith in me. And have a little faith in me.
Mom, come over here. Mom. I think it's Santa.
Have a little faith in me. When you're a secret heart.
Hello?
I cannot speak so easily.
Oh, man. Merry Christmas, honey.
Come here, darling. From a whisper star. To have a little faith in me.
Hi, Julie.
Dad, where's Rox?
Oh, you wouldn't believe it. We ran into these wolves, right? We actually got attacked by wolves. And Rox came to my defense. And one of the wolves, right, chomped on my beeper. Look at it.
And they all totally spazzed out. Bunch of wimps.
Rox!
Hey, kid, it's great to see you.
Oh, Rox, how did you find us?
I just followed your scent.
Oh.
And you smell beautiful, Daphne. Oh, honey pie. Oh, pumpkin pie. Oh,
not for the kids.
Let me get a leg up. Come on.
Oh, stop it.
And James, before the wolves, what were you doing?
Getting fired.
Thank God.
Mom, do you want to stay with us now?
Oh,
honey, have a heart. I mean, if it weren't for Rox, we wouldn't be here together tonight. I mean, I might even be dead.
I know, honey, that's why,
but, I mean, so what if he's not the smartest dog in the world? I mean, who cares if he can sit down?
I could sit down.
Or if he could beg.
Beg? Beg's easy, look.
I mean, who needs a beggar in the family? Or lie down? I mean, the point is that he is still a great dog.
He stays.
What?
He stays.
Really?
Yeah.
Hey, Mike, do you hear that?
I'm gonna stay!
Hey, guys. I'm picking up something weird over here.
Hey, what is that? Come here. Is that the sleigh bells? She kissed you.
I hate my sister.
Get the cooties.
Come on, let's go to bed.
This is so exciting. Come on, let's go to bed. Santa's right outside. Come on, he's right above our head. Can't you hear it?